Hello guys, welcome to our channel.
Virat Kohli is an Indian cricketer and the current captain of the India national team, right-handed top-order batsman. Kohli is regarded as one of the best batsmen in the world. He plays for Royal Challengers Bangalore in the Indian Premier League. He has an estimated net worth of $119 million in India, 871 crore rupees, and he is the owner of expensive cars. Number 1. Bentley Continental Flying Spur. The car was gifted by Virat Kohli to Anushka Sharma. The cost of the car is $214,600. In India, 3.21 crore rupees. The car offers 4-liter V8 engine which generate 500 bhp and a 660 Nm of torque. The car can reach to the top speed of 295 km per hour and can reach from 0 to 100 in 5.2 seconds. Number 2. Audi Q8. Virat Kohli is the first person in India to get an Audi Q8. The cost of the car is 1.33 crore rupees. The car offers 3-liter V6 engine which generate 340 bhp and a 500 Nm of torque. The car can reach to the top speed of 250 km per hour and can reach from 0 to 100 in 5.9 seconds. Number 3. New Audi R8. The cost of the car is $195,000. In India, 2.72 crore rupees. The car offers 5.2 liter V10 engine which generates 602 bhp and a 560 Nm of torque. The car can reach to the top speed of 330 km per hour and can reach from 0 to 100 in 3.2 seconds. Number 4. Bentley Continental GT. The cost of the car is $202,000. In India, 3.57 crore rupees. The car offers 6 liter twin turbocharged W12 engine which generates 626 bhp and a 900 Nm of torque. The car can reach to the top speed of 318 km per hour and can reach from 0 to 100 in 4.5 seconds. Number 5. New Audi A6. The car was gifted by Audi to Virat Kohli. The cost of the car is $54,900. In India, 59.42 lakh rupees. The car offers 2-liter inline 4-cylinder engine which generate 241 bhp and a 370 Nm of torque. The car can reach to the top speed of 233 km per hour and can reach from 0 to 100 in 7.9 seconds. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please subscribe to my channel and share the video.